Hey everyone, my name is Royce59 and welcome back to Watch Dogs Legions. Now, last episode we were recruiting members, but I noticed as we were doing that there's skilled members that I was missing on. I actually don't know why, so we're gonna be focused on them on this episode. Let's go. Alright, there's one on the map. Damn. I was starting off with this round. I just started. Alright, here goes nothing.
Seems to me you're ready to fight the powers that be.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. I'm looking for someone who can get to difficult places. Is that you?
It sounds like you're up to some naughty business.
There's a file at these coordinates. Get your hands on it. We'll talk more then. Excuse me?
This is a nice ass car. I'm taking this.
Coordinates point to a server in the vicinity. The file our friend was talking
about.
That guy
is getting arrested.
Got it.
I suddenly found a way downstairs. Ah, of course it's restricted. God damn it. Okay, so I might be able to do this. So this might be the spider's job, maybe? I can somehow. I didn't mean to do that. Did it? I'm good. This looks nice. Nothing else, man. I need to get to that data sign. Fuck. Okay, I think we're on. Good.
There it is. You can hack in from there.
Trying to see me.
Tell me what we've got, Bags.
Another GPS location. Looks like our challenger is sending you on a scavenger hunt.
Intriguing. Drop a pin on the map for me, would you?
Roger. I got it. That's the one that's skilled. I need to go there next. Damn it! It don't seem like it's restricted.
direction, you're almost there. The exact coordinates point to a spot on the roof.
Give me a break.
Go on, up you get.
How the fuck do I get on the roof? There we go. God damn, how hot is this fucking building? Oh my god. Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Gotcha. I don't know why the fuck we had to meet all the way up here. Are you gonna kill me now? I don't know. Press Y, do not press X.
Finally. Feel like I've been waiting forever. You're with DedSec, aren't you? I've been keeping track of your various endeavors and I'm interested.
I'm all for a rooftop rendezvous, but may I ask why we're up here?
I needed to see what you were capable of. Can't come to any real conclusion without some concrete results.
And?
I'm impressed. I have a lot to offer, DedSec, and I'm willing to join the fight if you're interested.
Fabulous. Welcome to DedSec.
My guy just don't look like he'll be a leader of a fucking hacking group that kills. Just don't. How the fuck do I get down? Don't die! Okay, I'm good. Should be able to see them. So this whole time I wasn't even doing an actual chapter. Oh my god.
London, this is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404, we get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, maybe they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti, dropping the location of the hub.
We have 8 people and... She summoned drones, but I think I'll have that, don't I? She can summon a fucking car. I gotta get all summon cars. I think he's the only one with the... Yeah, he's the only one with a drone, but she looks like she has a spy drone. Oh well. We have 8 people on our team, so that's good. Also, it's also good, so if we all die, we just gotta wait around. It'll take a long time, but we'll have to wait around for everyone to come back, and then just do it again. As long as we all don't die, we're good. I didn't go inside. Damn it. Oh.
Located the CTOS hub.
Alright. I'm a critical injury.
If you were listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has all the secrets too. More will be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward.
The walkie-talkie club, that I know, that sounds weird to me. Hey man, you wanna hang out? We're at the walkie-talkie club. Yeah man, that sounds really good. What's the walkie-talkie club? It's where we just talk with using walkie-talkies. I don't know. Shit!
By now you must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
Fuck, alright. I may have destroyed everything, but I made it.
You have arrived at the walkie-talkie club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
What the fuck?
The walkie-talkie club is frequented by all manner of crooked elites, and the owners, Clan Kelly, have an AI in place to collect blackmail material. Find that AI. And let's see for ourselves what these corrupt scumbags have to hide.
Wait, I have to take... No. Oh, thank you, Jesus! Okay. I don't know why going through all the rooms is actually fun once you actually find the vent. Come on, go on. I think all we went through here? No, we're good. Jeez.
Well, you worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing.
God damn it.
The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal? Deal. I've done some digging, and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies.
What the fuck?
Always keep their noses clean, too.
Oh, well.
If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data.
Long way. This will help if I could just spawn a lift.
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Sky Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
This is where all that juicy blackmail material is being held. You know what's cooler than burying rich people's dirt for money? Giving it away for free.
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
Of course. Easy peasy.
So that's the only one here, so if I could just... Nope, there's not one over there too. And that one. Oh my god, I might actually die here. Shit. Okay, I might get the spider in here. The spider gets everything done. I swear the spider's gonna be the one I defeat the ending boss. Ooh, fuck. Shit. Oh god, no, he said... God. Damn it!
Find whoever sent it.
Man. If I could distract time, which I'm gonna have to do. Okay, goddamn it! Hide the vent! Hide the vent! Oh, shit. Hide the vent. Just hide the vent. Until everything cools down. That's outside, never mind. Perfect. Damn it, laser, god damn it. Almost got me, bitch. Sprint? I didn't know I could fucking sprint! Holy shit, I move so much faster, what the f- I didn't know I could fucking sprint! God damn it! I need to go. Oh, I'm not fucking myself. Ah, man. I have to go back in there. Oh, you, oh, okay, I was about to say. Alright, good. I think this one was the way to get up to this.
His S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Fabulous.
Thank you, finally. Jesus Christ, it took forever. Oh, what's the next mission?
Not a bad fee for our services?
I'd say it's a thankless job, but someone just sent us a video link named thankyou.mp4, so at least it's a one thank job.
Let's see it.
You have completed your first contract with 404, the dark web's first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. I am in the network. I give the contracts. That's all you need to know about me. I'm nobody. I'm nout. I'm also connected to your optic now, so let's see who you are. Hold on. Are you a dead sec? Oh, this is fucking mint, this. Yeah. That's more like it. Fortune's smiling on us today, dead sec. The world is fucked. And we can help each other set things right. I'm at Somerset House staking out contracts. Come and find me. Let's talk. Laters.
It's official. We have a psycho fan.
Bags? Who was that exactly?
I've run Nout's name and face through the usual databases and turned up nothing. Oh, Nout. Right. Just got that. You might know who is. And if she is with Zero Day, it's probably a trap. Either way, we'll have new information.
Too right. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Of course, it's in a restricted zone.
The thing you're after is around here.
Of course it is. I think I got this. Come on, it's like right there. I love this thing. It makes this game so much easier. Do they see me or something? Or what's happening?
Sign up for our waitlist today and join us in the world of tomorrow. Daybreak is the future, and the future is very bright.
Did I say bought Bagley? Why are they talking about Bagley? Fuck the drone. I like how that drone's there.
Sign up for our waitlist today and join the two sides of the same coin. That is the heart of the
day. I might die here.
A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind. Things may seem bleak now, but a new society.
Come on. I think I got it. Fuck. I didn't think I was gonna do that. Damn!
Hi, Nout?
Hey, you made it.
Got your hands full?
What? Oh, yeah. He thought I was trespassing. I'll set him straight.
Righto.
Now, about that message I sent you. I might have been a little, overexcited. Oh, shut up!
He's good.
I've been investigating a massive contract. Too massive for the plebs you use 404. This contract is different. Dangerous.
Who is it?
I will tell you. But first I have to trust you. And you have to trust me, you know? So, I'm gonna send you another 404 contract. Let's just get to know each other a little better.
Who are these contracts you're targeting? Do they really deserve your wrath?
Oh, there you go. Asking the right questions. Trust me. I do my research. I know every contract inside out, and they're all part of the problem. London, the
world, dude's crawling.
Much better off with our help. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to move this twat before he gets his strength back. Laters.
Not a trap. Sounds like you have a potential partnership with this mean, aggressive mystery woman. Give it a think and we'll discuss once you're out of Somerset House.
Solid idea.
So no one's in here. I think we're good. What the fuck is that? Go. Ah, oh, we did that.
Any
nice.
Idea on what to do?
I like the way she thinks. No way she's with Zero Day. At least I hope not. Kind of want to marry the bird.
I trust her intentions. I don't.
I barely even tapped you, bro.
Either way, if we complete her contract, we'll get more information.
If you decide to become gig economy hacktivists, then I'll support you. Because I literally have no choice.
Alright. This don't look age restricted. I keep saying age. Oh my god, I don't think I'm ever gonna get that
well,
right.
Well, here I am.
Well done. Let me tell you about your contract. The Nexus Tower holds a quantum computer used by Albion. It simulates civilian response to large scale events, mass arrests, deportations, bombings.
So, they're simulating all the ways they can seize power. How proactive.
It's a minging piece of work. Destroy the quantum computer. That's the contract.
And it's right above me. Okay, so if we can go that way. Do it. I don't think I did it. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't think I did it, no. You can't hijack the damn guns. What does a scout get down? It's like thought to save on these bitches.
Thank you.
I didn't mean to do that. That was stupid. Oh my god! Stop it! It might take me a little while. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Somehow sneaking out loading the guns. Somehow get my spider on here. Hand this vent. We get 200, come on. Are you serious? I was right there. Please don't do this. Yes.
Next step is to wait for now to get back to us. But don't wait here. That would be a shit idea.
Agreed.
Dead good. Glad to establish a foundation of trust.
Fuck.
I'm ready to show you the contract I'm investigating. Go to the GBB. You shouldn't have any trouble finding her.
Ah, fuck this shit. All right, let's switch back to our guy. Alright, now get a car. Ah, fuck that building. Jesus Christ. That took a... Oh, don't... Why would you do that? No! Damn it! Why are you following me? No drones, shit. Fuck, there's drones all over. Okay, good, we're good. Oh, don't hit her! Jesus Christ. Okay, calmly get back to the road. Calmly get back to the road. Jesus. I'm on the wrong side of the road, god damn it! Damn it! He's moving too close. Yeah, damn it! God damn it, man. I'm not gonna lose him in this. Why am I hitting him? Thank you. Getting up the car. Fuck. Throw it a gun.
Ah, the GBB, once considered the world's greatest public broadcaster, now considered, quote, quite shit.
No way you're getting in. Some bougie event is going down. But GBB got an access point on the roof that'll let you peep into the building.
So how do I get on the roof, though?
Hey,
There we go. Wow, I got caught in the only restricted area in the whole damn thing. Okay, cool.
Check the surroundings. Drone, begin a search.
I didn't see this here. Oh my god, really? I didn't even notice I was right there. God damn it. Fuck off. Oh my god. Fuck off. How do I... Why did I forget it? Thank you. All right, climb those. Don't fall. Okay, good. And this whole roof. It looked like he was the only guy up here. I need the spider. I almost fell back over the gate. That would have sucked. There we go. That drone don't see me. I'm fucked if that drone sees me. Alright. What we got?
Everything you are is in your brain. Your love, your fear, your dreams, even the cheeky ones, are all electrical signals firing back and forth between your ears. This right here is more powerful than any computer, but it has its limitations. I watched my mother succumb to motor neuron disease, and her loss made me realize that death comes to us all. But what if we could change that? What if we could scan your brain and upload the neural map to the cloud? Well, it would mean the end of human suffering, of death itself, and the beginning of a new society where war, oppression, disease are all worries of the past. Hello. My name is Skye Larson. I'm CEO of BrokerTech, and this is Daybreak. Now, since all of you have signed up for our waitlist, I'm sure you're eager to see how Daybreak really works. But before we do that, I'll ask the technicians at the board to cut the live feed. We wouldn't want any uninvited guests recording these trade secrets. Daybreak is an imaging system which scans the...
Fuck. I need to get to the left, shit. So we can see what the fuck interrupted it. What the fuck was that?
There you have it, DedSec. The big contract.
Are you thinking of going after Sky Larson?
Oh, I want to do more than that. The problem is, Larson hasn't been seen in public in nearly 2 years, and he can't kill a hologram. I've been trying to track her down. I found a home here in London, but that. Well.
Sky Larson is a genius, and I don't admit that lightly. She's single-handedly changed the world. Bagley, Cab, AI, Villas Descendus. What's she done to deserve this?
Plenty. But you need to see for yourself. Her mansion's in Westminster. The things you'll see in there.
She disconnected.
Damn.
Larson's address, will you?
Of course, I'll just crack open the yellow pages. Oh, look, there she is, right under B, for billionaires who obviously don't publicize their home address, you sweet dumb baby. I've narrowed it down to St. James's Square, but that's the best I can do.
Ring Nout. She'll know where it is.
Tried already. She's offline.
Whatever Nout saw in Larson's mansion disturbed her significantly. I want to know why.
Hey, I found Skye's... No, wait. The property here is owned by someone called Sky LaFantano. No E. What are the odds?
Damn it!
None of these buildings are owned by Sky Larson. Incidentally, reading through property records and cross-referencing names is a real bore, and it only takes me 3 seconds.
Wait, why am I going here if none of it's owned by her, so why am I still going here? Makes no sense.
Sky Larson's residence is nearby.
I'll go have a look-see.
Somebody start looking at addresses.
That house right next to you, it's owned by a champion darts player. That's the most interesting fact about these houses.
Okay, this one has a camera. This has to be our house. Never mind, this is the only camera here. Just camera, not mine.
I've scanned property records for the nearby houses and found nothing connecting them to Sky Larson. Her residence is not here.
That's house restricted, it has to be it.
Well, this building has a not at all suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Sky Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighborly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
There's a guy literally right there. How the fuck are you in there, though? The whole place is guarded. Never mind. Very good. So is there like two people here? Is that, if he's only one, then I can kill him and be safe. I can close that gate. Okay, he's not the only one here. This is probably stupid. I I just saw the thing to turn it off. It's right there. Oh, he was the only guy. I hope. A fucking course. Okay, wait a minute. No, no, you don't. Then that needs to. Do that, but don't do that. Wait, that goes on the circle if I do that. Wait, I'm so damn confused. What the fuck am I doing? I think I got it. Fuck. Alright. I want that for Marsh Dogs too. If you, did we set the time? The one time, but you just keep clicking it and then click it again, and we stop the time. I want that for Marsh Dogs too, because I randomly did it.
Welcome home, Sky Larson. I am pleased you have returned after a prolonged absence.
Just play along, Sky.
This place is fucking nice.
Wait, I'll get copyrighted.
Don't do that.
Something with an Ibiza beach party vibe.
Oh, Jesus.
Transport me.
Okay.
Sky, you have not worked in your lab for quite some time. I'd like to update you on some of your more crucial projects. Please come downstairs when you're ready.
Lucky you. Enjoy Sky Larson's secret lair.
I can contact the Broker Tech Service Center if you are dissatisfied with house operations.
I'm gonna fuck this up, aren't I?
Key activated. Elevator unlocked. Basement life accessible.
Shit. Yeah, man, she's been living good.
Perhaps you would like to visit your lab. Perhaps you would like to visit your lab. Perhaps you would.
I didn't like that. I didn't like that. That kind of creeped me out. Okay. This is her lab.
Welcome to your lab.
Oh my shitting hell.
Exactly.
You're too far underground to get a signal, so it looks like it's up to you to collect whatever intel you can.
Not what I'd build for a house beneath a house. Not enough marble.
What the fuck?
I've reconstructed some past experiments you might like to revisit. I hope they enhance your experience.
Why is she glitching out?
Key activation required.
Damn.
Perhaps you would enjoy a stroll around the garden, Sky.
Oh, why is her voice glitching out? I don't like that.
Well, it certainly didn't take long for us to find a dead body.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
A dog? Surprised she didn't stuff it.
Too, but I will not leave you silent.
Someone's left a key code on the wristband. Perhaps that code will unlock the front door.
How the fuck do I hear a dog barking? Ah, so now we got the code, at least. Why do I feel like it's gonna go horribly wrong?
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
The neural mapping procedure is completely safe. What is wrong with you? I said no. And that is final. I've been to the garage. I've seen what you did to Ada. Ada is alive and well. You call that alive? Sky, where do you get your twisted ideas? I will not become another of your sick creations. Sick? You think I'm sick? How do you think I became that way, Mother? Skyler, listen to me. This is not your decision. I forbid it. And I am still your mother.
Wait. Does she want to kill him, the dog? What the fuck? This is getting dark.
Apologies, Sky. I'm afraid I had to dispose of your perishables. Would you like me to...
Sorry, come again.
Apologies, Sky. Specimen name, Ada. Species, Border Collie. Neural upload status, alive and well.
God, Larson's gone mad. This is a living creature.
You turned the dog into a spider. Is that what I'm looking at here?
There, good girl.
Perhaps you would like to go upstairs. Many memories. Upstairs.
Why is she saying it so aggressively?
Sky Larson's room. There isn't a trace of what's going on in her deranged teenage mind.
I thought she was more older than a teenager, to be honest. That's all that's in here.
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Did she kill her mom? What happened?
Perhaps you'd like to go downstairs with I'd like to join the others.
Where's the code for this door?
They've gone to Zorn now. It's probably going to be, my guess, the basement. Yep.
Now entering another of your sick creations.
Oh, it's London.
What am I looking at, Bagley?
How come I can hack this? I don't.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Oh.
Neural mapping procedure ended at 1327. Subject passed away at 1329. That is a 2-minute post-scan deterioration, which is a significant improvement on the early days. Consider yourself lucky, Mother. Subject ready for neural deletion.
Okay, can't go that way. She got the whole map. A good bit of the map. I'm scared of what the fuck is this robot trying to do, because she's really starting to freak me out.
Day one of the neural deletion procedure. Subject is one, Sinead Larson. Activating now. Sky, where am I? I can't see. Subject's lucidity confirms what I'm seeing. Code in your map's intact and fully functioning.
Subject?
Begin deleting lines of code now.
Jesus Christ.
My new security system won't have any need to think for itself.
Sky, please. If you're only new with pain,
we'll code diminish language function. Day 29. Finally, it will delete the limit code.
How can I be of service, Sky?
She takes a fully modeled human mind and then chops bits off it until she can control it. That's quite troubling.
Please.
That's really disturbing.
Help me.
God damn, that's disturbing. She took that damn thing to Alexa. Oh my god.
You knew I wasn't Sky. You purposefully let me in to show me everything, didn't you?
Yes. Welcome. I don't know. You. I can't see. I'm afraid.
I'm looking for your daughter. Do you know where she is?
Yes. I need your help. I don't want to
live
like this. Sky is twisted. If you only knew the pain.
Sorry, I'm a bit confused. Are you saying you'll tell me where Sky is if I kill you?
Yes. Let me die in peace.
How?
Sky could just come back and put that in. I don't know why he threw it in the middle of the floor like that.
I've received the coordinates and a message that simply says thank you. Now, can we please get out of here?
It's not gonna be that easy, is it? I feel like it's not gonna be that easy.
Detek, you there?
Nout?
I'm upstairs. Come on up when you're ready.
Oh. No? Oh. Man, this... That was disturbing. She killed her mom and chopped her memory up so she could control her. That's really fucked up. Goddamn.
You went through that whole place too, didn't you?
Yeah. Her mother begged me to... I just couldn't. So now you see what's at stake. Daybreak is about to launch, and if it does, thousands more people are going to meet the same fate, and they won't all die. Sky will be free to torture them forever.
The mother gave me Sky's location.
She did? Oh, she's mint. So what do you say? Are we in this?
We'll get her, but I need you on the lookout for us.
Dead good.
So if a dead circus dead now, I can stop.
Well, the mission we retroactively named Operation Let's All Traumatize Ourselves in Sky Larson's Fun Dungeon was a complete success, and I've just decoded her secret hiding place.
Let's get to it then.
And right on cue, we just got a video message from Sky Larson.
Let's see it.
I don't know who the hell you think you are, or what you think you saw in my home, but I'm warning you, stay away. I've given my life to Daybreak, and I'm not gonna let some nobody take it away from me. I will track you down, and I will make your life very, very difficult. Because I can afford it. Can you?
How on earth did she find us?
Sky Larson built an iceberg smart mansion run by her digitally lobotomized mother, but this is the part you can't believe.
Maybe her mother deserved it. I know mine does.
She's scared. There's no other reason for her to threaten us.
Didn't think anything could scare that psycho. Send me the coordinates.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Okay. That's gonna be it for today. This was kind of a disturbing episode. Jesus. And aggravating because the fucking tower thing, fuck that thing. Oh my god, that was so aggravating. God damn. I was this close to giving up. It just ending the series. I was like, fuck it. This game's getting dark. I don't, like, damn. How long is this game? This is like the fifth part. I'm still not done. I don't know if we're almost done. Don't know if we're close. Don't know if we're about to beat it. I don't know. But this was a crazy episode. Happy New Year. Fuck 2020, man. This year beat everyone's asses, literally. Oh, goddamn, this year sucked so bad. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna locate Sky Larson and actually talk to her. I can already tell it's probably gonna be hell. I'm not looking forward to that. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today. Like, subscribe, fuck 2020, and see ya. Low key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still in